So I bought this wig cap. Make your own wig. Easy and affordable way to make your own wig. In black. And it has a mesh top that is stretchable and breathable. There is a bra strap style adjustment with which I love because the typical one where you just snap it doesn't work for me. Usually wig caps are too big for my head because the back of my head is flat. So therefore, I believe that this bra strap style would be the best for me, and I'm hoping that I am right about that. There's an underwire that goes around your ear that is intended to hide the trim but also hold the cap down. So this is a deluxe stretch, so I'm guessing that it kind of fits snug, and if you have a bigger head, then it'll fit you as well. So hopefully this cap would be good for me. At my beauty supply store, I paid $6 for this, which is a bit much for me, I think. The first time that I made a wig, I paid like $4 or $5 for a wig cap, but this one seemed like the best one for me, so I just picked it up. Then I bought this exquisite Remy XQ 100% Human Hair Shortcut 3 Soft Deep Remy 3 Pieces. Now, that was a mouthful. On this packaging, they do not have a picture of what the hair is supposed to look like at its final state, but I do remember what it looked like in the store. And obviously, I'm home now, so I can't show you. But it did look nice, and I'm just hoping that it comes out just the same. I never did a three-piece before, and I am making a quick weave or a quick wig because I'm not gluing it directly to my, I'm not putting the cap directly on my head and gluing the tracks onto my head. I'm gluing it, I'm placing it on the mannequin head and doing that first. So I've never done it before, so I don't know like the measurement, the pieces and so on and forth, but I am hoping that I do not mess it up. I'm gonna do trials before I glue it down. Because I do not have any glue remover to take it off if I mess up. This hair, I paid $30 for it. I got this glue. The glue was 150, and I got the smallest one, 1 fluid ounces. This is just a standard bonding glue that you see everyone using. These are hair shears. These are really good ones at that. I don't remember when I got these, but they're really good. So, yeah. I'm gonna need this to cut the tracks to glue it onto the head. So let's get started.
But I'm ready to fix it if you give me all of you in exchange for me. Just give me all of you in exchange for me. For me. Yeah. Is you at 2 keys or 10 roof? Turn up, we on till we just getting loose. Baby, I'm low key feeling you. Don't be cynical, won't fuck you over. Wanna fuck you over. My soul.